Bah, humbug.
Oh, joy, look, Father Christmas has come.
It's probably coal, just like we get every other year.
Probably is coal.
It can't be, I've been so nice this year. I have. Come on then, let's open our prezzies and see what Father Christmas brought us. What did you guys get?
I got 2 lumps of coal.
Myself as well.
I got 2 pieces too. I wish just one year Father Christmas would bring us something we could actually play with.
How's anybody supposed to have fun with lumps of coal? Bah, humbug.
What did you get?
I got 6 pieces of coal. Probably because I've been the nicest one of us all.
Yeah, right.
Hey now, you're the pickpocket.
Oh, what, Ed?
No one's a bloody vegetarian.
Oh, come, all ye faithful, I'll make you grateful. Oh, come ye to bed.
Come buy me meat pies, a beef lover's tree pies. I'll tell you something thrilling. There's no meat in the filling. I know you weren't willing, but you're vegan now.
Home they will mistreat me. Savage may have been. Oh, don't let them mistreat me, cries. I'm cold.
She knows how to rock it, so I can pick a pocket. A billfold, a time piece of silk underwear.
Don't be so haughty, we try not to be naughty.
Forgiving.
We're trying to make a living.
Don't make me stick the shiv in.
Christ, it's hard.
Meat pie? Not a meat pie. It's whatever lying around on the street.
Meat, pie. Actually.
Pickpocketer? I've never pickpocketed a pocket.
I'm trying to help people be better eaters.
It's Victorian times. No one's a bloody vegetarian. Wait, he's trying to tell us something.
Do you want to go for a walk?
Bloody... Hey, be careful with that! Think, what? What's he doing?
Trash in the place.
Chew on that? That's where the gas comes in. Now what's he up to?
There's my nail clipper. He's out of water.
Wait, watch it! He's kicked over the water bucket.
What's he going to do with that now?
Jeez. I've seen one of those since I've been to my proctologist. Bent over and coughed, dear. What are you trying to tell us?
Well, look what he's done!
It all goes together!
I'll just take this right here, shove it in a little here, and twist this a bit. If we put these all together...
I made a circle.
Just gonna wind these around here. Brilliant!
A piece of coal, clip some wire around it, and put the door piece on.
Oh, that's very creative.
Then, of course, I can take a piece of coal out for a walk.
Watch it, Missy, with that oil, you.
Oh, Iggy, you saved Christmas!
Well, here goes nothing.
I hope this works.
It's just gotta work!
Bloody hell, better.
It's incredible! You first, Dad! Try it, it's great! Look!
2 shillings to see that again.
Come, darling, we're late for the party at Miss Havisham's.
Loving and housebroken, as opposed to these wenches.